We're going to keep the show going, and I'm really excited once again to welcome you. If you've been a fan of the channel here and you've been watching for a while, you know Josh Resort TV One. He's a great friend of ours and very, very musically inclined. And many of you have you've known for a long time that Josh plays saxophone, but have never gotten the opportunity to hear him play. And I'm so thrilled and honored that he chose tonight here for Give Kids the World to show you guys what he can do. And I'm really excited, ladies and gentlemen. Please welcome Josh from Resort TV One playing the Christmas song.
Said I have to talk into the mic. So next up, we have Irving Berlin's White Christmas. And a lot of you may or may not know this. But of course, Bing Crosby sang this on the really famous movie White Christmas, but that wasn't the first time he sang it. He actually sang it on Holiday Inn before that. And also, additionally, what's interesting is if you watch White Christmas, that's the only time you can ever see Bing Crosby and Rosemary Clooney sing together, because if there was a contract deal with Rosemary Clooney, she couldn't appear on the record label that Bing was signed to. So the only way you'll ever hear that beautiful duet that they do at the end of the movie with Bing Crosby and Rosemary Clooney is actually on the movie itself. So without any further ado, here is White Christmas.
Fantastic. What do you guys think? Josh on saxophone. That's fantastic. Great job, Josh. I really appreciate you being here. I have to acknowledge the big drum set in the room, and I have to acknowledge Kyle. Kyle is fantastic, came in today. He's been playing so awesome, and I really appreciate you being here. Thanks for being here. All for Give Kids the World. This is amazing. You know, it was an honor having Josh come tonight. But it was even more of an honor when we decided we'd do a song together. And I thought, how cool is that? Like I said, we had people put in, you guys sent requests for songs that you wanted to hear. And there were two that were at the top of the list. This was number two on the list of songs that you wanted to hear. And when I told Josh I was going to do it, he's like, well, I want to play on it with you. And I said, absolutely. So this is Mary, Did You Know?
Will soon deliver. sight to a blind man. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would calm the storm with his hand? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod? And when you kiss your little baby, you kiss the face of God. Oh, Mary, did you know? The blind will see, the deaf will hear, and the dead will live again. The lame will lead, the dumb will speak, the praises of the
back, everybody. Excited to be back here again with Josh from Resort TV One. $30,000.
That's absolutely awesome. Insane.
It's insane. It really is.
You guys have crushed it tonight. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We're just here having fun playing music, and you guys are making a huge difference supporting Give Kids the World. You heard the Jackley family's amazing story. We were all over here wiping tears while they were talking about their amazing story. And that's one family out of hundreds of thousands that you're going to help. And everybody has a story just like that. So thank you so much.
It's moving. It really is. It's hard for me. They keep showing me the total on their phones, and they hold them up. And I'm like, I don't know if I can look at it anymore. It makes me emotional thinking about how generous you are, how generous this community is, that we could just set this up in the living room and be able to do it. So it's unbelievable.
Well, and when Cory called me and said, you know, Bob had agreed to do this, and would I be willing? And I was like, oh my goodness, like, first of all, an opportunity to raise money for such a great cause, but also, you know, just to play and enjoy. And we were talking about how much fun we're having this backstage. I wish you guys could see all the backstage stuff.
it's
so much fun. And, you know, maybe if we do this again, we'll have to do a backstage camera or something. But,
yeah.
But this is so incredible. It's a privilege to be here. And guys, Cory has put so much work into this. I know everybody said it, but I'm going to say it again. I know how much time and effort all this takes. There are so many wires in here, Neil and Steve, everybody that's helped. It's so incredible. So thank you to everybody. And Cory, I mean, you didn't sleep very much the last couple
weeks. It's been a lot of hours put into this, but it's so worth it. I mean, because of all of you, you all made it worth it tonight. So I can go home and sleep good tonight. That's for sure. I'm going to sleep really good tonight.
What exactly? So hearts in the chat for Cory, because
thank you so much,
he
Josh,
really, really
that.
Has put on. Steven said it was the most professional production he's ever been a part of, and that's really saying something.
It really is. It was my idea. I could not have done it without everyone here. It's from Bob to Donna to everyone. Everyone has been fantastic, and there's no way that we could have done this without everyone here. So
agreed.
Everyone has been vital in the role. Well, when you were picking out your songs, Josh, you picked this one out, and I saw it come across, and I was like, oh, it's one of my favorites, especially on saxophone. It's so beautiful. And go ahead and introduce your song.
Well, so this is Christmas Time Is Here. It's always been a special song for me. I play that Charlie Brown Christmas album on loop a lot of times, and until the family tells me to turn it off. But seriously, and one of the coolest memories I have of this song is one of the piano players, and I forgive me, I'm forgetting his name now, but at Grand Floridian, I was sitting there streaming, and he asked me, "Do you have any requests?" And I just, "Christmas time is here." And he just took us to a whole new place.
I believe you're talking about Wes.
Wes, I think it was Wes.
He's a phenomenal piano player, too.
He did. And it's so, you know, that the song has a special memory for me that way, too. But yeah, this is one of my favorite songs of all time. So thank you for letting me play it.
Yeah.
And thank you, Bob, for being so amazing and accompanying. So
playing
awesome.
Playing with Bob. How awesome is that? Like, the first time we were doing rehearsals and I'm standing next to Bob singing, I was so nervous. I was so nervous. But Bob was so supportive and really, really helped kind of calm me down. And I really appreciate that, Bob. Well, take it away, guys.
All right, let's do it.